right. Just working. It's working. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. Poor 2-3 ones are very counter attack heavy. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch to like a more possession-based tactic here. All right, so we're gonna go positive on this. In possession, we're gonna go fairly wide. Much shorter passing. Tempo slightly lower. Work ball in the box. In transition, regroup. No offside trap. This is kind of opposite of what we've been doing. But we need something to deal with the 4-2-3-1 for sure. Because if you look, my last game against where is it? Yeah, see? Fucked me in the ass. So So we definitely need to get our shit together. And I did switch out some players because they just weren't performing. That I do remember. And now I do have, enough players to where I can actually hold that against them. Part of me wants to just run this tactic here normally and just adjust things as the game goes on, but we're just so good at this right now that I don't know. I don't think it's necessary. I'm probably gonna play like one or two games of this and go play WoW. It's already 6 o'clock. Holy shit. I'm not tired at all. Yeah, I'm probably actually gonna play one game then. Damn, that's a lot of options. Hold on a second. All right. How's he been playing compared to everybody else? 6.72. All right, I'll put him in for Porter. And Porter, I'll bring in for him. Except now I don't have. Yet. We want McSweeney, I think. Shetty sucks. Sheedy, whatever, he can get out of there. I think we're going to win this game. I don't see why not. I mean, we did win the Munster Cup, so, like, regardless of what happens this season, I'm pretty proud of the accomplishments we've had. All right, we'll see how this works. They're playing the same formation roughly, but I think we'll be fine. I told you, these guys don't stand a chance against us. Perhaps. Would like to get another goal before halftime. Are you serious? Whose fault was that? It was whoever the defender was, because he didn't pick up the ball. You just let it happen. Come on. That was a good steal by Hurley. He's actually been pretty solid in the middle.
Gosh.
Come on. Like how he took my dude's knees out, he didn't even get a yellow card. Alright, who am I subbing? Probably this motherfucker. How many subs can I make in, this, competition? Senior Challenge Cup, what are the rules? Maximum three used, okay. Come on. At least they stopped the counter. Alright, who's next off here? Taylor Roberts. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go with Taylor. I'm gonna bring this guy on here. Roberts, rather. I'm gonna give him 10 more minutes to do something. And I know I should probably put Ian Turner in. I know. But I want to give this guy, he's on loan, I want to give him a shot. I had never, I hardly give him any play time. I don't know how good he is. I saw that coming.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go ahead and move him right there, and we'll put Turner in for Murphy. The problem is my offense, and I know this because if you run a 4-2-4 and you're not scoring at least 4 goals a game, the problem is your offense. He says, how dare you bench me, bitch? How dare you? I'm gonna discard all those changes. Alright, I'm doing it. Oh, it's already set up. Oh, I'm bringing them inside. Oh. That's a, I guess that's a good reason. I'll let that one go. That was a good call. Oh, they didn't even give us a chance to do anything. Can I sub an extra time by chance? Oh, okay. Oh, he's lucky he didn't get red carded for that. Is that the cat just came in? Yeah, they're playing down a player now. Good shots, son. Those are good shots. I think we might switch this up a bit. I might actually go ahead and bring them back to this. And then bring them back to this. We'll get more pressure through the middle and we'll maintain our presence on the outside. Actually, since I did that, this might cost me, but we'll see. There we go. Switch it back to box to box. I'll go back to our normal formation. Yeah, let's go ahead and actually keep the attacking turned on. We need to keep the pressure on that side of the field for sure. They're a man down, there's no reason we shouldn't. Oh, now they're gonna be two men down. Get fucked. Any whore, we got a penalty, or no, we won. Ooh, 11,000. Was in a cup, though. Why does it matter? So stupid. We'll put Porter in. It's not a big deal. And who gets another chance here? Sheedy, I've been giving him chances all season. He's fucking dead to me as far as I'm concerned. Let's go ahead and put Fox in, I think. So we don't have any other wingers. I'm actually going to go ahead and get off here. For the day, for the night, rather. Won't be playing WoW, so I'll play WoW tomorrow, maybe. Probably not. Maybe a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway.